What the fuck is up, YouTube? So as you know, we're back for another fucking banger. Who knows what we're gonna do, but we're gonna solve it. Also, no pussy shit, no pussy. That's our motto from now on. No pussy shit, HD, 4K. Out.
They left the fork and everything.
Are you okay?
We're gonna go a little cliff jumping, you know, but we might dip out of here because the water's looking pretty gnarly. So, yeah.
So guys, we're gonna be going to Walmart, going inside the toilet paper section. Do not tell your dad, this is explicit. So, we're gonna just be messing with people that just walk by the toilet paper section. So if we prank you, sorry, Rail.
Guys, I'm gonna do it. There's no. What the fuck? Pull it back up. We need to go back in there and make it bigger.
Dude, fuck you guys.
We were building. Fuck, there's literally no holes on this side.
Dude, because you guys come up, you're like, oh, look, my grandma. This is the same thing I put my grandma. And that's when I knew that every time there was someone watching.
Oh, look, this is where the fort is. No cracks at all. We need to make an entrance, like right here. Make an entrance. Dig. Dig. I'm recording. Dig.
Dig a fucking tunnel.
Like right here. This one.
Dude, this toilet paper is unusually heavy.
Where are yours?
Go right here.
And put it like here. Oh, there's a double layer.
Here.
Tune in when we're back in.
Alright guys, we made it.
I'm in it right now. This old grandma keeps walking back and forth. These two dim while they're out there.
He's fucking chilling. You
want me to come in?
Yes. No, I actually cleared it up in here.
Clear it out.
I did. These fucking retards are scared to come in here.
This is our entrance right here. I blocked it up a little bit. I was scared. Yeah, they're gonna come fucking run through here.
And I'm just like sitting.
No, I made little chairs for them.
Get in.
Okay, this is your shit. You just your little seat.
That's his seat. That's his seat.
No, I want my seat back here.
What?
I'm sitting back here.
That's your seat, Gavin.
Hey, boys, we're in.
Just kidding, man. You have to mess with people that walk on you.
Can we get kicked out for the long?
No.
Probably.
I probably.
There's a gap like eye contact with like a stranger.
No, we built it up. Like this is really good. If it was a chill shade. We'll catch you back in when we're This is our procedure, okay? If someone starts digging at it, we take it and bury ourselves. Make it two floors.
She'll say that we're playing hide and seek.
the last time we did that, we got freaking booted out of the lobby. Okay, Caleb.
You didn't get booted out, they just told you to stop playing.
We need to start digging.
No, no.
Okay, we'll make it bigger and come back.
Make a tunnel. I just did that.
Caleb, how did you
do that? Just pick it up and move it to the side. So, yeah, we cleaned all this out. So, yeah.
Okay, guys, RIP to the fort.
It fell
down when someone walked by. So, yeah. We're gonna go find something else to do.
Alright, what is up, YouTube? So, we're gonna be doing that prank where you reach over people to try to grab
like this,
items.
Like, look. Turn that one.
Yeah, like that. It's kind of disrespectful AF, but hopefully it works.
Let's go, Ding Dong!
Caleb's being a reverse Ding Dong ditch at the moment. Which that is like, he's going up to a house and then like knocking on the door and then just like staying there. We'll see. I don't know if I can get it. It's dumb. No one's home. Alright, to the other apartment. No one's home?
We're going to the next house.
Okay, boys. We decided to Ding Dong ditch Nico's house.
So we're gonna hide our bikes, knock on it, and run. And then we're gonna come back like
Gavin's
a minute later.
Recording. Don't forget that.
Yeah. And then we're gonna come back a minute or two later and knock again and see what they do. So yeah. Holy crap. There's hella bees. They flying after me. I'm gonna go up and touch it.
Will they attack me?
No.
Probably not.
Oh my gosh. I can hear them buzzing. Shout out to my boy B. That's scary, bro.
Get as close to you can to.
You do it.
Touch the wood.
You do it.
Fuck no, I'm afraid of bees.
I'm actually a lover.
Yo, just touch the wood then.
I'm a pussy. What's good, bees? They flying over me, bro. Damn, that's like their home.
Hey boys, what's good? We were supposed to finish the video, you know, but we haven't hung yet, and we just need a fucking video up. You did, because it's been like 3 weeks and we need one. So we're gonna start posting more. We're gonna try to, me and Izzy, we're gonna start hanging more, you know, posting the fucking bangers. And so yeah, catch you on the fucking flip side, man. I just went into your chick, well, she like that. Just missed a bit with the Simmons, my bad. And you fell in love, so sad. You wish that you could go back to when she said call back. He came with a drink and left with a toe tag.